Well, two new exhibits are now open at the Gheens Science Hall and Rauch Planetarium. The ISS above gives visitors a real-time, live-stream look at Earth from the International Space Station. The second exhibit teaches visitors about the Sloan Digital Sky Survey, a 20-year project to map 300 million stars and galaxies.
When you have these exhibits, you have places where kids can come and touch things. They can see it, so they're not just seeing it on a TV screen or reading it in a book. It's right there in front of them.
The new exhibits were made possible through donations.